I don't think the GFG ball is in here, boys. I remember they had the Dynagate one, but I don't see it anywhere, so... RIP. Be booming again in the waiting room. Alright, fellas.
Hey, how's it going?
We have no ball.
Red bean of
death. Here we go again.
We have no red bean.
You just passed it. 35, I think.
35?
36.
No, 36.
You went past it, yeah.
Oh, it's like, oh.
That, I can't believe you just noticed that. Come on.
That is bullshit. That's not just the name. That's not the actual thing.
You gave me hope. I thought they didn't have a ball, so we'd get to use something special, but no.
This is something special. What the fuck are you talking about?
But it's home team advantage. It's home team advantage. We needed clearly the giant skull.
Oh shit! Yeah, I think maybe we'll save that.
Okay.
If we need another match to decide this one,
that's a lot of red.
That is a lot of red.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, they are fucking on it today, especially Junior.
Let me just check really quick because they have that fucking footed autism.
Yep, it's very important.
A fuck.
That's fine. Just reminder: this is a rematch from the losers round 4 of Mobile Bowl 2019, where GFG won against FGOG 6-3. But this has been a day of revenge of sorts.
I mean, this. So. Mobile Ball, if you're in Grand Finals in the winner's bracket, you have a retardedly huge advantage. It's not even fair.
It's a pretty big advantage, but...
Yeah.
It's so fucking broken.
Well, just win.
Just that easy.
Yeah, the other team has to win twice, Lamar.
Yeah, just win, and then just win again. It's that easy.
But I can't believe FGOG is about to avenge Little Brother. And
have the
Infinity Gauntlet passed to them.
That's the other storyline.
Like,
that would be quite something.
Yeah, FGOG also wins the first one, and then FGOG gets the second. That would be epic. Yeah.
It is a mountain to climb, two wins, but even today, FGOG have taken big scalps already, so.
Yeah, well, and all those reds are going to come off at the half, so.
Yeah.
It's not like. The conditions are going to be... Well, they've still got great metal conditions, but...
So, now we're all on the same page. Everyone's expecting a great game, lots of goals, super tense. It's going to be a 0-0.
It's going to be 10-0.
I really hope that it is. I hope that it's a good match. That's all I really care about.
Yeah, pretty much.
Reset 2, switch to... What is it? No, it's attacking. Switch to aggressive. Alright. Should be everything. Let me load up the music. GFG.
Do they have, like, specific instructions against different teams? Or...
No, they don't.
Okay, so those are just, like... Pre-game changes every game.
GFG's not quite that autistic.
Yeah.
The general paste bin is pretty specific, but it's not team specific. It's just the footedness though is
so what you're saying is there is still room to go further beyond.
Absolutely. You have to leave space for your autism to grow.
Yeah.
All right.
You can't just shoot your wad in one go.
Game one, Grand Finals. Maybe our last one as well if GFG wins. GFG, they need to win once. FGOG needs to win twice in a row. So here you go. GFG EPCOR Game 1, Grand Finals. Let's go. Days without rigging zero. I actually didn't rig it today.
I'm getting scared, Bruce. I'm getting real scared here.
So hold up. If you did not rig it yet, you know what that means.
Yeah, I'm going to rig it here.
Unfortunate.
Damn, bro.
It was going so well.
I don't like the stadium, by the way, because it's built on the Bayern Munich stadium, and I hit Bayern Munich with passion. Holy shit, I hate those guys.
Bullshit, I can't hear you. Sound off like you got a pair.
Alright, here we go. GFG left to right, EPCOR right to left.
All think right. We get a red card this time. It's been quite a while.
This is it. The faded encounter.
Family, back to school shooter. Top dog. No, Regin gets the ball. And immediately gets swarmed by two players, but he keeps control of it.
Rust has been really on point this tournament.
That's the only way for Dinner Gates to really attack, is just swarm.
That's all they're good for.
Jets on the attack. Jets, no. Wait and Hope gets it over to Regin. Regin shoots and it's in!
Nice one.
Yeah, Regin puts EPCOR on the board, 1-0.
Kim, Tsubame Gaish!
There was a hand on there, but couldn't say
Yeah. That was.
When you have two defenders touch the ball like that, you've got to take that opportunity to clear it out.
Yeah, but it's like Jets has been doing this the entire day. Really good high up pressure, gets them the ball way up in enemy territory. And that's just good placement and good power on that shot, so it's really hard to save.
That's it. Jets. Legend. No, family gets in the way of that. Architect, over to Subdog. Subdog gets around, and it's in! Yeah, Subdog is really good is really good at dribbling for some reason.
Do a flip.
Is that actually a feature? Like, look at the bottom right. What is happening there? Is that a feature?
What do you mean? I don't see anything.
The light.
I don't see anything at all. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah.
Are you okay?
I think he's imagining things.
Yeah.
I don't know your memes.
But, yeah, I mean, we're 15 minutes into this one already with two goals.
And yeah,
this
pretty
is looking
much.
Like another back-and-forth GBFG type of matchup here.
Yeah, so far going just attack for attack. One goal per.
As things should be to make games exciting.
Yeah, it's always shitty when, you know, you end off the day with a match that's not very close, so hopefully this one will be a good one.
Yeah, 5-0 would be a bit of a disappointment.
Offside would have gone no longer.
Shame about that.
Okay.
Just making sure the refs are awake. Yeah, they are. That is like a pixel gap on that offside.
Oh, they are always woke for offside.
Yeah. Scissor tackle from behind on the ankles. I sleep. One pixel offside, real shit.
Real shit.
Mark Redman. Oh, he just shoots.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Whoa. Ooh, that clearance.
Oh, kinda... shot.
And that clearance, I don't think they actually needed to punt that away so hard.
No.
For a corner, that was not needed.
Yeah, there was some pressure from one of the strikers, but still.
Yeah, P90 a little bit overambitious to rush B there.
But still, I can't believe Redman took a shot from there.
Never ever into the middle to smug. Redman heads it down, but it's saved.
Ooh.
Oh, wow.
He's getting shot down. Unlucky.
Man, it is a good thing she is woke.
Never ever... Oh, versus Mark Redman, he was signaling but couldn't get it.
Come on, GG, gotta do better.
And yeah,
this is looking better, come on!
Morgoth around, and no, it's off the post!
Oh my god!
Ow!
Oh, it's offside as well.
Oh, it's offside as well!
Anyway. Wow.
Oh my eyes.
She stuck her long-ass legs offside.
Well, we asked for excitement.
Medjet to Jets. Let me hear the chant. It worked for chant abuse last time, but not this time. Thanks for beta testing.
A quick reminder to GFG, Your chink Overlord is in the hospital right now, and you need a victory!
Shark Attack!
Yep, Shark Attack, 2-1.
Just like that.
JFG now in the lead.
The defender went for the clearance instead of the sliding block, and that cost them.
Yep, and P90 with the pinpoint pass there.
Yeah.
That's very, some good shooting. Nice.
Stella. Nope. The Karma trying to get it.
Yep, bullied off the ball by Jill, and she's holding on to it.
Junya to family. Stop dog. Goes back with it. Junya to family. Thanks for beta testing to our daughter. Into the middle, finding Vorgod, and that's free.
Ooh.
This is gonna be a blowout.
Yeah, another one. Vorgod, 3-1. At least ending the first half soon, so.
I think she's finally used to those legs. That was a nice assist.
Yeah, there is nothing you can do about that, Zefgog.
It looked great.
Good setup, good just strike from the air. Nothing done.
Griff Chanchet poster gets there.
Why the lateral pass? Why? That every time.
Yeah.
It never fucking works.
Vorgod for.
Oh my god.
Is this a deja vu?
Yeah, that's just gonna be blowout. We'll be right back. Oh Lord, Evgog.
There's some, once again, another good set of passing from GFG.
Yeah, good Junia assist. I have something to play in honor of that.
All right, you have that thing.
Yeah, that's my Junia doll.
Walsh sounds adorable.
But yeah, like Beeb said, 3-1, there was nothing you could have done about that. 4-1, let's make this a learning experience. That's why you don't do the lateral passes. This is what happens.
Great efficiency from both sides.
5 shots, 5 on target for GFG, and 3 shots, 3 on target for FGOG.
I mean, great efficiency, but just...
No result. And
on the other hand, FGOG, it's the scoreline is dire. And they really do need to win this one. But on the other hand, they have had chances. Beeble has had to make some saves. Some of them are actually good saves. So it's like, there is a way for FGOG to get back into this one.
There's always a chance. This is past 16 after all.
Don't take me out.
I have to. It says in the fucking face, Finn. Who's going
well,
in?
That's another thing that could work in FGOG's favor here is the subs do come in early for GFG, so they're going to lose those reds.
Sleep tight, Junior. You did your job well.
Mecha Papasha, it has to be. $1 slot because she's an orange, so it goes over. Got a sub in for 16 here. Oh, FGOG, you need momentum for this one.
Yeah, absolutely. Like I said, they had some bright spots in the first half, so if they can just keep that up, it's possible. Anything's possible.
Yep, I didn't even know that she squeaked until until late, like 2 days ago.
Oh God. Finding Sopdog, and it's 5.
Oh my.
Yeah,
Lord.
This is gonna be a blowout, that's it.
Yeah, that is exactly what you don't need, FGOG.
Welcome to Spain.
I can say now, DBG the better.
Oh, the precision of that pass.
Yeah, on one hand, the precision and the control to take that shot. But on the other hand, you need to block that pass. You cannot be running alongside the striker. You need to put your body in there.
Sopdog.
Another one.
Vorga dies. Oh. It's not cold, though.
Murder.
Sharky Tech gets it back over to Sopdog, trying to find Homete, but that's one pass too many.
She's not gonna get her second one today. Let's be real.
We can still have hope.
Oh, that's just right back. Stop, dog. That's gonna be 6. Yeah, 6.
Oh, yeah. Lord.
Oh, there's a third. And you hate to see that happen in the final.
Yeah, what the fuck? Like, I said earlier, I think I cursed it. I said I was hoping that it would be close.
Yeah,
I think same thing.
This just tends to happen. It's like, the final always tends to be, like, one-sided, unfortunately.
Yeah, I'm
also
so sorry.
But that's also
one-sided. Yeah.
What can you do?
And it's like, at this point, FCOG's defense really kind of has given up. They're losing track of their marks. They're not blocking passes they really should get. Stuff like that. They're dejected.
I was going to... And then another just easy, easy dispossession there.
Yeah.
I just realized why everyone lost against GFG.
Yeah,
you need firepower against Dinergate or else they'll just swarm you.
Yeah, well, that's exactly how it's happened every time. Uh-oh.
Nah, now Pez is saying you're not taking those shots anymore. They're not going to try playing that one out.
I thought we were going to Brazil for a second.
At some point, Pez will just decide that he's already dead.
Yeah.
Please stop.
Stella, no. That 65 balls in the air, so let's do those subs for FGOG.
Well, hopefully this will energize them a bit and they can at least bring back, you know, get some respectability.
Yeah, like, again, you had some nice bright spots in the first half. Just get your mind back in the game, make it respectable, go out fighting. It's not salvageable anymore, I'm fairly sure, but give it your best.
Nah, no
way. It's pretty difficult. If it ended 6-3 again, that would be great. You know, we'd just have a straight up rerun of round four losers bracket.
I think we're going with seven.
Brazil. About that.
Daughter takes us to Brazil.
Yep.
Hi guys, thanks for tuning in to another video on MLG.com. I'm Ian, I'm here today to own these fuckers with the M200 Shytac. How do you fucking like that?
Damn, son.
Wow. 1v1 Young Buck, you fucking scrub. FaZe Clan, don't put shit on me.
Just
watch this.
Do it.
Everyone on this shitty soccer team sucks dick. All 1-6 fucked up so much they had to take away her medal. Does the 6-6 Star War God represent her MOA or the number of kills she got in her entire service life?
Damn, son!
Star can't even shoot gold, let alone the kids that bully her pathetic ass.
Alright.
Please cease. The life has already left the body.
Oh, at 69 as well. Did she fucking... Did she score at 69?
Did like. This is, this is the thing that's happening.
Oof.
This is unsalvageable.
I don't know what to say.
Yeah, not even that attacking guard.
At this point, might as well go for a high score and get a 9-1.
Yeah, I gotta say, going into this match, I never expected that it would be worse than round four of 2019.
Oh, that's actually
Ooh, was that a save? Oh,
thank fucking God.
She's actually alive.
Oh my God.
Biebs, I'm going to have to ask for you to stop jinxing it.
I thought...
Think of saving my soul.
I can't deal with my body. Fuck.
Oh, come the fuck on!
Oh my God!
Please!
I just hit a chant, man!
No. Stop, please!
And 10 more minutes left.
Fit absolutely BTFO'd.
Oh my God.
No, not again. Come on, stop.
Bruh.
Oh, that's oh, thank God.
What a shame.
That would have been an own goal as well.
Oh.
On Matei, or it's a shark attack, but no, that's one's out. And no one will pick it up at $1 slot.
Remember earlier when we were saying that the win against DBG, this is GFG's most most convincing win?
Yeah, no,
of,
no,
yeah.
No.
Movable. whoops.
Yep.
Double on that.
I can't fucking believe this.
Oh, here we go. They might have to. Fuck that man. Yeah! Oh!
Oh.
That was really good, actually. I wouldn't be too smug about that one, to be honest.
I wouldn't be smug either.
It happens rarely that players actually choose to shoot high instead of low.
Oh god, yeah, GFG's really nice. Throwing. It's over. It's over.
Not like this, Bruce. Not 8-8 like this.
Gang. They only need a goal every minute and for us to have 2 minutes of stoppage.
Well, Red Man is fucking pissed, so.
That ain't gonna help him.
Stop, Doc. No. It's kind of shutting down slowly now.
Yeah.
Yeah, no point in putting any effort into this match. It's yeah, already
4 minutes left. Stella doesn't even try anymore.
Well, look, this is a double-edged sword because, as we all know, MOBA Bowl is... The winning MOBA Bowl export is who everybody tests against for the next VG League, so...
I'm pretty sure GFG won because of their kit, not their tactics.
These Dinnergate models are strong. They're strong and lucky.
School shooter to Subdog, our daughter, back to Subdog. Omete finding Subdog.
He's got a chicken nine?
Nine.
Yes!
Oh my yes! God. Please.
They should just call it here.
Please give yourself a nice slice of cake. She
didn't. That's it.
Am I drunk or did she just get five?
She did get five.
She just got five.
She got five.
Christ. So, 8.5 or 9? Take a guess.
She's going to get an 8.
Yeah.
No, she's not going to get a 9. You need 6 for a 9. She's going to get an 8. 11
shots,
11
on target. 11 shots, 11 on target. Absolute efficiency.
On one hand, what an effort by GFG. Like, that kind of precision. On the other hand,
God.
I can't remember a time when I saw a team just shut down their collective brains this hard for like 70 minutes. It's been a while since I've seen this abhorrence of a defensive effort as I saw from FCOG.
Yeah, check those fucking quads, boys.
Yep.
Check them.
Man of the match.
I Top wonder.
Dog, 8-0.
Yeah, that's about what I figured.
Damn.
8-0.
I was hoping for an 8-5.
Every player that scores 5 gets an 8-0.
Yeah, for the 9.0, you basically need to score lots of goals on your own. To get the bonus points.
I don't know what you need to do to get a 9 in PES 16.
One test 3 years ago that I will always remember, which was against O, where two players got a 9-0 because both players got a hat trick and assisted each other 3 times. So three goals, 3 assists is giving you a 9.
Did the O export have 631 errors?
No, that was not that. That was another time.
Yeah, it's like there's actually
true. Then it's not a true O export.
I remember that was Group A back in summer 16, 17. I don't remember. I just know it was in the Elite Cup and MLP was there. That's all I remember.
Of course they were. Of course they were.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's actual hard numbers how the ratings calculated. Those are still saved somewhere from where they were dug up.
Yeah.
But basically 9.0 is the absolute highest score. And I think you lose points if you concede too many as well. So it's really difficult.
Yeah, and that's it. GFG, they're your movable champs. There's nothing else, because FGOG, they would have gotten a rematch if they won. But they are so far away from it, they're on the other side of the planet.
Yeah, pretty much. And that's another winner's bracket winner, isn't he? Alder went undefeated last time as well, I think.
Well, I think this was a little bit more convincing than that.
Well, maybe in the finals. I remember the final wasn't all that convincing. They had to play old school RuneScape who were slurping to hell and beyond. But like GFG did get here on two penalty shootouts. So it's like, say what you want.
Well, that's the thing is like, okay, so the match against Review, that was an ass clencher. Same thing with GBFG. That I mean, both times GFG basically completely luck shitted their way through. I don't think Beepo didn't even have a save in that match against Review. It was just two misses, kapows off the bar. Yeah. And then she had one against Grand Blue, and then one that went off the post and then she grabbed it. But yeah, I mean, still you luck shit your way through those two matches and then destroy in convincing fashion.
Yeah, they just maybe they felt empowered by those two really lucky wins in penalties, coin toss and whatnot, and just activated for today. Never again to penalties. Just have your fate in your own hand.
Yeah, I do not know what to attribute that to. It's
it was pure skill, that's all.
I was definitely not expecting this result at all.
I was kind of. Honestly, I was kind of expecting that, because FGOG 4-3-3 against a 2-6-2 is gonna crush you in the midfield so hard. And actually, it's not even 2-6-2, it actually has 3 forward, so you get counted to fucking shit. You're gonna get destroyed.
Yeah, it's like the thing that surprised me, because FGOG, well, apart from today, honestly, they've been very defensive. So for their defense to just completely melt, completely let those high through balls that GFG just strives on through. Didn't intercept any of those.
People are yelling at me to play a full winner song. What do you mean? I have victory anthem. What's the winner song?
There's a whole lot to go through here before we even get to that.
Yeah. We got to go through the
Do we have to? FGOG at 8 minutes, Retro.
Oh, the despair that happened at 8 minutes.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh god, bros, it's over.
Topdog at 15, Shark Attack at 33, Morgoth at 40, Morgoth at 45, then Topdog at 49, Topdog at 54, at 69, our daughter. Of course, it had to be 69. It couldn't have been anything else.
Nice.
At 78, Subdog, Smug Redman at 85, and Subdog at 90 plus 5.
Jesus Christ. we had basically everything. That was a 45 pluser, late 90 pluser, a goal at 69.
Oh, 90 everything. Plus 5.
Yeah.
God. All right, substitutions. 45 for GFG and at 69.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh yeah, it was because of the goal as well, so.
Is there a bingo chart for these kind of matches?
Is there a bingo chart? No. I think for an official VGL, we're gonna have a bingo chart. Or rather, I'm gonna make one, probably. There's one that exists for the usual cup, but I don't think there's a VGL version. Stop yelling full song at me! I don't know what full song you mean!
they just mean the victory anthem.
That always plays fully. It doesn't make sense.
Now, please understand, One IQ General and all of that.
Right. That is the full song. I'm not sure
They won
a thing. They're excited. Please excuse them.
Singularity ending song. What is that? I don't know what that is. I don't know what it sounds like.
Why would you request the Singularity one? If you're going to do that, do the Shattered Connection one.
Oh my god.
That one's way better.
Well, unless it comes from the manager, I don't think there's anything to
decide. Decide on something you want to be played, since it's like special and shit, I suppose. So just decide on anything. Just add me a YouTube link, even better.
Yeah, I don't know. It's not up to me, but
people are saying SC please, SC please, SC now.
Yeah, shattered connections.
Yeah. Can you give me a link for that?
Yeah, let me find it real quick. There we go. Shattered connection. Okay.
Display.
Yeah. Where you want me to drop it?
Just drop it in my DMs. Slide in, boy.
All right. Hang on.
Oh.
I'm gonna slide into your DMs right here. There you go.
Okay. Thanks. So again, congratulations, GFG, for your victory of Mobile Bowl 2020. And here's your victory anthem, so have fun with that.
Thank you.
Herbros, that's it, I suppose. So, see you next time. Peace out.